Good morning, Burke staff. I just wanted to take this time to tell you how much we appreciate you and what a wonderful staff you are to work with. Ever since I came to Burke's Elementary, I knew that because you guys are unique. You are fabulous staff, and you always work together and collaboratively for the best interest of all of our students. We appreciate you, and I hope you have a wonderful week. Just know that nothing that you do goes unnoticed, and even though we don't say thank you for everything you do, we acknowledge it, and we love you. Have a great week.
Hi, teachers. I want to wish you a happy Teacher Appreciation Week. We love you. We miss you so much. You're an inspiration to everybody, to all the kids, to your co-workers. So keep inspiring people, and we love you so much. You are love in motion.
Teachers are heroes, and besides being so smart and knowing all their stuff, they are full of love, and they love the kids in the class. They love the kids, their families. They love to make sure that they're safe at home. Teachers today are so different than the teachers before because you teach to the whole child. You teach to their mental health. You teach to their physical health, and you teach to their academic health. And we just thank you so much for all that you do, and we just love you so much. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. Woo!
Hello, Burke's teachers. I wanted to tell you how very, very, very blessed I am to work with the best staff in the world, the best teachers. You guys, you just rock. You truly, truly rock. And you have one of, if not the most important jobs in the world, and that's teaching our youth to be good, productive citizens who will someday take care of you and me. It's kind of a scary thought. But anyways, I love you all, and I hope you have an amazing week.
Hey, Burke's family, want to wish you a happy Teacher Appreciation Week. Thanks for being the best staff in the world. It's been an amazing year, and we have overcome so many things because of you. So even though you're at home, we know that the bricks and mortar that make up the school building do not make the school. It's the people like you and the relationships that you build. So keep rocking. Way to go. Thanks for making Burke's Elementary the best school in the world. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week.